You've got the yin and the yang, the hot and the cold. Daddy's back. So I hear that Ian is quitting comedy. Jesus Christ, I haven't been this fired up since the priest put his hand on mine and said, "Oh, Frankie." I think it's quite obvious that comedy left Ian. We are in an era of supersensitivity that has nerfed this pussy generation into one giant fucking safe space. Why give up when the Netflix special is just around the corner? I think you need to stop listening to the naysayers and get your balls back. You think I gave up pussy after the first sign of herpes? What is the point of comedy? First, I suppose, we would have to define precisely what comedy is, if at all possible. A statement doesn't necessarily have to elicit laughter to be funny. In fact, the most potent jokes arouse levity long after the punchline has been uttered. Safety creates comfort, and with comfort comes laziness. A true funny man should revel in misery and feed upon discomfort like ravenous hyenas to a warm corpse. Don't be the blade, be the edge. Be edgy. Lord of the edge. An edgelord, like me. I've had the same customers for over 15 years, and I would like to think that it's because of my ability to connect with people and my winning attitude. Despite my taste in women, I've raised a beautiful family, including my daughter, Casey. Oh, sweet, sweet Casey. What I wouldn't do for you. Anyway, without the ability to laugh and love, I would have drank a pesticide cocktail back in 2007 after the market crashed. Spoiler, I didn't. Remember, your mind is full when you're mindful.
This was a parody of the Derosa LLC and was intended for entertainment purposes only. All visual properties belong to said party, and any revenue acquired through this upload belongs to the original content owner. We at Pop Vulture Inc. value intellectual proprietorship, but operate under the terms of fair use as a means to educate the general population.